I am back with my faith build playthrough of Elden Ring. So I ran around the bootleg round table hold. And now what I'm doing is I'm going to go to the snowfield and check on a couple things that I've been curious about. Really, towards the end of the game, I do a lot of exploring. Because like when you're like a higher level, you can kind of run around and not have to worry as much. So I'm going to do that for a bit. Because there's like a set of graves over in the one area of the snow fields that I just never got a chance to check out. So it's like when you come out of the thing, it's like right over here. But it's really foggy, so I don't know how well this is gonna go, but I know there's a duelist there, so that's gonna probably come and get us. So I think I'm gonna hug the wall. So I don't get too lost. What do I hear? Oh, a bear. Okay. So maybe I don't want to be here. Now this already went really bad. Gosh. So I'm trying to get to that beacon. Let's see if I can make it. I don't know. It's a grave site. Like there's a bunch of those graves, you know? Things keep dying. Oh my god, there's... Oh. Look at this guy. Look at... What am I supposed to do with you? Maybe you're not supposed to explore this area. Seems kind of, I would say unreasonable. Let me go over here. Oh, there's so many. Look over here. Anything else over here? Or just snails? There's a dungeon somewhere over here too. Oh, somber 8. Okay, so I'm discovering some things. Pretty good. I guess the gold scarabs are the ones to look out for. Pure gold, not like... Like, a lot of them have gold accents, but... What am I hearing? Oh, it's a carriage. Okay. Okay, I'm back to the snails. People fighting. Looking at that, it looked like that was such a long fall. I'm starting to get a little dizzy. From this. Okay, so there's something here. Yeah, oh, wolves. Okay. Oh, there's lots of them. Oh, not too bad. Where's the white? Wait, there was a big guy. Where'd he go? Oh, there you are. Their leader had a ton of HP. Okay. I can handle some wolves, but like the giant bears, they're, that's a lot. Oh my gosh, it's a red wolf of Radagon. Oh, you don't get poise broken? Why don't you get poise broken by that? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Get back here. We have unfinished business. Okay. You didn't drop anything, dude. Are you kidding me? I was really thinking that he would drop like a memory stone or something, but okay. Well, I'm out of flasks, so. Well, what are you? Where am I even? Oh, I'm right here. Well, I guess I'll see where this goes. That Red Wolf of Radagon had like 15,000 HP. Where am I? Oh, it's to the other side. I know what's here. There's a putrid tree spear here. Which I can't fight it right now because I don't have any like, what do you call it? Flasks or anything. But I think it gives like 80,000 runes or something crazy. Okay. Now I'm gonna go to this dungeon over here and I can get the, there's a sword that you can get over here. It's oh, we got a crab. Where is it? This isn't right. Oh no, wrong summon, whatever. Oh no, it is right, okay. This is the dungeon, I believe. Yes, I think it is. I hate this place, but I'm gonna do it because this is a faith build run. So I need to get the faith build weapons. Okay. I remember this. Should I change? Oh. What? There's no going back? I guess after you jump down. Yep. What? Oh, the jellyfish. You can see them underneath the ice. The game design, man. Incredible. I think the... Where's my fire spell? It's not here. I don't have any of my good incantations. Okay. Lots of runes, so that's cool. So what's in here? This reeks of an ambush. Maybe not. I don't know. I was only in here a long time ago. Seems to be an item up there. Try jumping, then behold abundance. Oops. Do you jump? Wait, do I jump not as far if I... Oh, it's tough, okay. Oh, gee whiz. I remember the first time I was in here, the messages from like the different people were hilarious. Like they were all like, turn back, like I hate it here, I wanna go home. Like, there's not that many enemies in here though. I just don't, I just don't want to spend the whole time in here platforming. Okay. It says abundance. Does that mean like a rune or... But anyway. So it's Wednesday where I am and... What a week so far. Is there a different way? Yeah, there is. How shady. Oh, so worth it. Precious item ahead, therefore keep moving. You got it. Thank you. Be weary of Trio. Okay. Where's the other ones? Oh, there's one there. Huh. I have all of my... Here comes one. Okay. Not too bad. A little scary, but not too bad. I guess this is the item. Okay. This is a dead end. Is this a dead end? Are you, no? Really? Okay. So I think that this is just a room to get a rune arc. I don't know why I kept rolling. So, where did I go wrong? Oh, it was here, okay. I bet I missed a turn. This was the way I didn't go, so hack ahead. No item, but he rolled through the... So, okay, I get why... There's a warning. Three rats, a big guy, and a normal sized guy. That's pretty intense. Okay. They said there's an item ahead, but it's not precious, so that makes sense. I don't think this is the way. I don't really like it in here because it feels so lonely. Like, a lot of places in the games feel lonely, but... Like, this area takes the cake. It's just... Like, you feel kind of cold and... Hey, you can summon your friends. Oh. I got, DC'd. I never get DC'd. This is the first time in a while. This game's, like, super stable. Network status. Okay. Playing offline mode. Not a problem. I like how I was like, oh, you can play with your friends, and then it just disconnects. So, what's really going to be the true test here is if all of the enemies respawn. I don't know. Nope. Okay, it saved everything. There should be some corpses around here then, I hope. Because that means... No. I have to kill all the enemies again. That's crazy. Whatever. Well, at least I know not to go down. Oh no, I don't. Wait, so I didn't run into that one? Yeah, that's the one I just killed. Anyway, what I was saying is this place takes the cake for like the loneliest feeling one. But my cats today, I'm like that level of a nerd that I tell stories about my cats, but I got a litter robot, and it's like one of those self-cleaning kind of machines. And I have two cats. Like, the one is really small and like a normal tabby cat, and then the other one's a Maine Coon, so she's big. And the little one, like the little tabby cat, like full out like brawls with the litter robot, and I can't get her to stop. Oh, I think I found it. Okay. This is the way to go, I guess. But I really don't, I don't know what it, I don't know what to do. I don't know how to make it so she leaves it alone. Can I jump down there? So there's... Oh, it's a jellyfish. Oh, they're really healthy. How many are there? They don't do a lot of damage. Okay. I was concerned they would, like, snipe half my health. What is... Mikla lilies. Thawing boluses. So far, nothing has caused me frostbite. I was scared I was gonna fall down the hole. So there's a boss down here, I know that much. But the only thing is, I'm not sure if there's a fog wall or else you just drop and then... Are you kidding me? That was my bad. I knocked him off. Okay, it's a fog wall. There's no Stake of America though. So if I die, guess I'm starting over again. I only have one more. I have a Starlight Shard somewhere. What else? Instead of fire. Oh no, where's my critical hit one I just got? I wanna try it. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I think that's good. Okay, so again, I did the wrong summon. Got it. That guy was worth 93,000, and I basically killed him without a summon. I guess I can't take all the credit, but I'm kind of surprised. So let's look at this sword. Wow, I was really nervous about that. I'm not afraid to admit it. I get really freaked out. So cool. Okay, so you do... I'm out of FP. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, I'm heavy. And we'll try it out. So I think I have most of the big faith weapons. I have Godslayer sword, I have the Golden Order sword, I have the coated sword. Look at this guy. What are you doing? Oh, I'm gonna fast travel out of here. Nope, I guess I'm not. Oh, I should level up. What do I want? Ooh, Faith. Yeah, let's get out of here. I guess the last stop is the mines to get the smithing stone eights. I need to max out my source seal. And then Moog, I guess? Switching my summon right away. Invader? By who? Anastasia? Oh. Whoa, that's quite a reward. I'm glad I got invaded then. Okay, I need to go this way. Oh, wait, is that a knight? A knight cavalry? It is. Do you think? What do you think? Okay, I'm gonna make a mental note. I've never killed that one, so I'm gonna be back after I max out my source seal. And then I'll take that one out. Oh, it's the... Oh, look, an item. Oh, yep, smithing 7, okay. Now, I can't forget to change my incantations. Because I had to change them all when I did Fire Giant, because all my stuff was for fire. Okay. I want this one. That's like my favorite. So what do you think, guys? I can use the fly one now. Flamesling is surprisingly effective. On these dudes. Oh no, I gotta go this way. not as, the damage isn't as good as I had hoped, but no big deal. Is there any smithing stones over here? Where are they all? In here, maybe? Explosive clump. Somber 8. Well, so far, no smithing stones. Oh, I'm out of... There's no smithing stones. You guys, what's the deal? Maybe I'm not looking good enough, but they're usually like orange glowing, like an orange glowing kind of thing. Maybe they're in with the big guy. Wow, another hero rune. Yeah, smithing 8. I got one. What about you? Are you another one? Somber 9. I think I need a lot of 8s. Somber 8. I need smithing stone 8s, y'all. Well, I got the shortcut. This is Astel. I'm not gonna do Astel though. I already killed one Astel. And but if you are doing a sorcery playthrough, it is an absolute necessity that you kill this Astel because it drops Meteor of Astel and it's like the most OP awesome spell. It just looks cool too. Is this one? What is this? It's like a fake out or what? See, it looks like it should be something. Guess not. Well, let me go back through actually, just to make sure, because I only found one smithing stone 8. Doesn't seem quite right. Thank you. Oh, there's a downstairs. Wait, there's another one? Another big dude? Sorry, guys. I gotta get through. There's another one. I don't... How rude. Oh my gosh. I love when I find new things. Oh, and a legendary? Oh, I've never been down here. I didn't even know this down here existed. What is this sword? I'm so excited. Well, I can't use it, but it looks really cool. The Alabaster Lord's Sword. Scales with intelligence? Nice. Really? Why? Excuse me, I'm sorry. It's weird. It's cool though. Wow. It's like made of meteorite or something. Please be smithing stone 8. Yes. You know, I really thought, I was like, there's no way there's only one of those in here. Yeah, we did it, you guys. Let's get out of here. Can't forget about the night cavalry. Wow. Wait, how do I get out? Oh, I have to go through the whole thing to get out. This place gave me almost 50,000 runes. And there was a Lord's Rune in here. Like, don't sleep on these dungeons. And I'm making them look... I don't know. I don't think you should be here unless you're, like, level 90 or 100. If you're a casual player, I don't know. Like, I watched these, like, pro player... I don't know what to call them. Career... like video game career people, and they'll like go through these places at like level 1, and I just feel like the casual player like doing that, they'll just die over and over again, unless that's how you want to play. Like, who cares? If that's how you want to play, do it up. I'm just saying. I'm just talking to talk. But anyway, I don't know. I guess I should kill the boss. The hassle here is just, I don't know, I wouldn't, kind of a hassle, I guess I'd call it. I've gotten so many runes. Look at all these. Wow. So this gives 10,000. So I think Black Flame is really good for Astol. So let's see what I can do. Okay, I'll be back to this area because because I've been wanting to get this item, like every... Oh, I have to go up this to get out. I've been wanting to get this stupid Cerulean tier. It's the one that, like, when you use it, you don't use FP for a while. Because I thought about it, and one thing that I do with Glenstone Sorcery is I use Comet Azure and that item to like take down enemy health pretty severely, and it works really good. I just have to kill an ulcerated tree spirit, which isn't mine. Oh wait, I'm so glad I came back here because I never finished the Fallingstar Beast. Oh wait. Yeah, fire's good for this guy. Oops. Get away from Mimic, dude! Oh wow. That way. Nice. Okay. Oh, smithing stone fives. That's where. I had the hardest time finding those. I guess this is where they all were. Okay, let's get going. Oh, a starlight shard. How do I get out of here? Okay. Oh, it's all the way over here. That's a really fun fight when you can do it. I was trying to do that, geez, like 50 levels ago. It was really hard. Kept dying. Oh, I'm gonna die. No, please, please. Oh, phew. I'm okay. Oh, a golden seed, too. Oh. The finger guys. I forgot. They're everywhere. Wait, am I in the right spot? I'm not. Where am I? I can't tell. Oh. Oh, I made it. Wow, pretty stingy. That falling star beast is only 20,000. Okay, let's go try and take care of this ulcerated tree spirit. This one looks really cool, but it's almost too hard to land. Trying to think of which incantation is my favorite, and it's probably Fortisac's Lightning Spear. So far, that one is just amazing. What else do I want for Ulcerated Tree Spirit? I didn't try that yet. I want a poise break. And I think this will be. Whatever, I'll do that one. I can't quit her. I guess I have to kill this big dude first. Oh, that was way too close. Oh, he got me. No, don't kill me. Larval tier. I'm probably gonna need that, honestly. Let me go reset so I can get my flasks back. He doesn't respawn. Okay. Everybody's favorite enemy, the ulcerated tree spirit. Thank you, Mimic. That was the sloppiest fight. There it is, the Cerulean Hidden tier. Like, honestly though, I don't know about these monsters, like, how you're supposed to be high enough level to... Oh, I didn't get the map. I might as well do that. So I'm gonna go test something out on Bootleg Astol. I don't know what else to call him. He's like Astol, but he's not Astol. Oh, I'm not getting the map. There's like a finger dude that attacks you. It's... Some of this stuff in the game is kind of bizarre because it's like... Astol is down by Nokron, but then there's another Astol over here. And then I was thinking, okay, well, there's probably maybe different Astols. Estelle? I don't know how to say it. Okay, so... So instead of that, I'm gonna do, where is it? This one. And then, if my theory is correct, when I use this dragon spell with that, it'll just go and go and go and go. Oh, this is a lot. Get ready. Okay, so... Oh, wait. I messed it up. I messed it up, y'all. That's okay. I'll fight him normally, I guess. Really is. Oh wow. He's getting his revenge. Well, I didn't need my, okay. Well, I can test it on something else, but... Nice! Big runes. Let's get out of here. Go upgrade weapons and level. That was cool. That was a really fun fight, too. Alright, I'm gonna end it here, but I'll see you in the next one. And, maybe we'll do Moog, I don't really know, but see you later. Bye now.